Is this a good time?
Sure. Is everything okay?
That offer, is it still on the table?
Of course.
Well, what is it?
You know, when Dr. Whitman assaulted you, I was disgusted, horrified. But I chose not to fire him immediately to protect you.
Sorry?
He would have dug up dirt, any indiscretion from your past. And I do believe you assaulted a colleague once, Logan Barnes.
Well, yeah, that's all sorted now, we're mates.
Any mistake on your record, he would have shouted it to the world. So I knew I just had to observe and wait for him to trip himself up, which he did.
Okay.
He banned te reo Māori in ED. It's clearly racist. I couldn't have it.
Right.
So I fired him on the spot. You've probably heard this through the rumour mill, but I wanted you to hear it from me.
Thank you.
If there's any whiff of racism or profiling or anything of that nature, I want you to come to me immediately, and that person will be on my radar.
Okay, we'll do.
Great. And if you do feel the need for counselling, all sessions are free for staff with our in-house counsellor.
Thanks.
Chris.
I'll get out of your way.
My door's always open, Billy. I've been expecting you.
I wanted to give me the good news in person.
Chris, this was not an easy decision, nor one that I...
Save it. Drew will be an excellent HOD. You made a good choice.
I'm glad you approve. I hope you'll stay on and support him.
Yeah, I will be staying on for the patients, for the hospital.
Great. Chris, this is wonderful. So I hope this means we can move forward, work together again for the good of Shortland Street.
But you're not good for Shortland Street, Rebekah. Nothing will change my mind about that.
I am trying to do the right thing here, Chris.
Yes, firing an obvious racist is the right thing to do. How did he take it?
Well, he wasn't too happy. He's probably cursing me as we speak. I have definitely burned a bridge there, and I was hoping to avoid it with you. I really did value our friendship, you know.
Yes, so did I. But then I discovered the kind of person you really are, and your God must see that too. But maybe if he's as great as you say he is, he can love you anyway.
I can't reach Nicole.
She's not picking up your calls.
No, I need to talk to her about the IV. The insurance company's being difficult, saying I didn't do the transfer of policies properly or some such.
What?
Well, I assumed that Damo and Desi's policies would roll over, but they didn't, apparently. But nobody told me. Now it's all a kerfuffle.
I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do, I wish I could have changed Rebekah's mind.
She didn't even have the decency to speak to me herself.
She's got a lot on.
Why do you keep defending her? She doesn't care, Maeve.
I think Rebekah does care.
Oh, not you too.
She fired Emmett. He's a dirty racist sleazebag.
Yeah, she's just making it up as she goes along. Oh, Chris, tell me. Is it true? Were you given the boot?
Drew is now the HOD and has my full support.
Oh, come on. Where's the Chris Warner I know? Where's the fight?
Don't worry, Leanne. I told Rebekah what I thought of her.
Hey, I thought you were helping.
Won't be long.
Oh, she's not listening to me. Well, I'm glad you're not leaving. Someone needs to keep an eye on that witch at the top.
Leanne, my eyes are wide open.
I heard Chris had a go at you. Please leave me alone.
He's just lashing out because he's lost power.
It's part of the job description. Getting ripped to shreds.
Do you have someone you can go to? Someone you can call? Can that person be me?
Maeve.
I'm here for you.
Okay. I need to be stronger than this.
And you will be. Tomorrow. But right now, you can lean on me. I want you to. do that for a while now. I shouldn't have done that.
It's okay.
I get that this is a lot to process.
Please go.
I get that this is new and scary.
I said get out.
Okay. Whatever you want.
What do I owe?
I really like talking to her. But I don't know if she likes hanging out with me. Maybe she does. I don't know. But she makes me feel like everything's gonna be okay. Just being in the same room with her. And I can't force myself on people, right? I just have to wait. Be lonely, I suppose. Like everyone else.